never even knew her name.
Sarah.
Iris is destroyed, Major. Request permission to pursue that colonist and bury his ass.
It was just an armed sensor array.
A larger version of what you destroyed on Mimas.
Iris is still out there.
I think Hellcat was right about that psycho colonist. Let's go after him.
He isn't running Iris.
You sure?
I'm sure.
So what else do you know?
I'm under orders.
The hell with your orders, Major. If I don't know what I'm up against, then I'm not much good, am I?
Okay. After the Tomlinson went up, I got a transmission from Central.
That's when they told me.
Who's running Iris?
No one. A colonist on Kepler designed an attack program. He was testing it when he died of a heart attack, leaving the program running. The computer wiped out Kepler, scavenged it for parts, and built an attack fleet. It was halfway to Earth before the Edinburgh shot it down.
Why didn't it end there?
Central thinks it established netlinks with Iris.
And also with Charlotte, the network at Juno Colony.
If Hellcat knew about this, she wouldn't have wasted time on that colonist.
She wouldn't be dead.
You think I don't know?
Truth hurts, Major. All I'm saying is Hellcat deserved better than this.
I know she did.
I've known Sarah since Miramar. I just thought... Look,
I know how this is gonna sound, but we have to get this thing.
Let's not waste the rest of our air arguing.
Why can't the Edinburgh come and take care of this?
They're en route to Jupiter to shut down Charlotte.
They won't get here for 8 weeks.
So where's Iris?
The colonists originally built it on Titan.
Maybe we can nail it there.
My calendar's clear.
Come on. bomb away from our goal, and we aren't gonna let him. Now, I've lost a pylon, so you go ahead. I'll guide you from behind and back you up when you need it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. tactic. No data available. File corrupted.
I don't know if you can hear me, Major, but Iris is dead. So is that crazy colonist. So are you, for all I know. As for me, I'm out of fuel, oxygen, and luck. I'm about out of time. In case there's a colony receiver station out there, this is Lieutenant Jake Cross. Last survivor, the UNS Thomason. For the record, first man to land on Saturn.
Very touching, stuntman.
Major?
I guarantee you that sad little speech will be the source of great embarrassment for many years to come.
Where are you?
Right behind you. I limped over to what's left of Facility 17 and found an intact cargo ship. Brace yourself for a tractor.
I never thought you'd be the one saving my life.
Neither did I.
I spoke to Central. They're gonna blame me for what happened to Alpha Wing. I face an inquiry when we get back.
So they'll bust you down to Lieutenant. At least you're still alive.
That's what happened to you over Havana, isn't it? They tied your hands and made you take the rap for it.
Turns out that I'm on the same road as you, only 5 years before.
Major, doesn't hurt to smile.
Well, it's 4 weeks till we rendezvous with the Edinburgh. You think that's enough time to teach me how to weather this upcoming storm?
You just focus on your real objective. To protect people. It costs you a stripe, it costs others their lives. But we got Iris. And that's what we came for.
Charlotte, I have sustained permanent thermal damage. You must combat
the Earth Command
and control grid
alone. UNS
Tomlinson is destroyed, but
UNS Edinburgh
is en route.
Destroy it at first contact
and continue
to Earth
for final
objective.